balance forces Schedule L to be balanced for both the beginning and end of year amounts. Drake Tax adjusts the capital account on Schedule L by the difference between the total assets and the total liabilities and capital or equity before the adjustment. By default, the auto balance feature is turned on, but you can disable auto balance for one return or globally for all returns. To turn off the auto balance feature for all returns, go to Setup Options. Then select the Calc and View Print tab. Select Turn Off Auto Balance on the balance sheet. To override this on a per return basis, open the return and access the Print Options screen from Data Entry. Check the box to reverse the Auto Balance Setup option, which will turn on or off the feature depending on what is set up globally in Setup Options. For more information, please visit drakesoftware.com.